Update to that crash on I-70 westbound on the Blanchette Bridge. It does appear now 70 westbound is closed in that direction as we take a view from this camera. So if you are traveling west trying to get into St. Charles County this morning, use 370, 364, or 64.